This is producing. Cleaning up other people's
I feel good. Hey everyone, my name's Omar. Welcome to my crib. This is like kind of just like the hangout place. We like shoot some movies sometimes. Pretty cool.
So good! So good! I got you!
Sugar and spice. Just happy to be here.
I feel nice. A sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I got you.
Wow, that's some good gripping.
That sugar and spice. I feel nice. That sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. I got you.
Fog is really hard to measure. Like, how do you measure fog?
We set up the fire alarm, I'm pretty sure.
We messed up, is really what happened. We just messed up.
Here, live, 419 News.
And we're all on
the player yet. But there was a lot of smoke.
Nice.
We didn't burn down the building.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Just fogged it out.
They're still. Yeah, the firefighters are not happy with us, but they're invited to our premiere, so. Yeah.
They'll probably show up.
So, this close to losing the entire film.
Right now we're setting up for our first shot of the day.
Nice of you to stop by.
In prison.
Huh?
Woo! Woo!
Definitely gonna need more blood.
So things are sounding good.
Spike, it's gonna get you.
Don't show that. I'm the best AD ever. Super professional. We're 10 minutes behind.
Are you leaving me hanging right now?
Let's roll sound, please. Rolling. Let's live the light. Tomorrow doesn't always come. Don't try to hide.
Let's have some fun. You can't rely on anything. Free Brace! Who fights the love you have inside? Oh, oh, no.
Don't run away from your love. No, no. Don't turn away from the heart of the group. From the way that we move.
Snow is hot, according to Cullum. So don't step on it.
No.
There you go, right there.
Close your eyes, you can see me by the way that I feel. Come and spin me around.
We keep our suits with us at all times, so.
Close your eyes, you can see me by the way that I feel. Touch my body, keep the lights at night.
Bailey. Can I get a coffee, one Splenda, two cream? Thanks.
Just yell it out.
It's a wrap on the Pelican Bar.
And now we get to edit for one incredible book. Every day, every hour, every second.
Okay, my favorite moment is definitely the other day when Alex Gammon came over and talked to me about sharks. And he says, I once tackled a shark in the Dominican Republic, and now they're just like fish to me.
When we were in the prison, and Cullum tried to kick me, and his legs went flying out from underneath, easily one of the greatest moments of my life. And the pause of waiting to see who was going to laugh first, too good.
I really like doing all the blood in the pen. That was a fun time.
It's just all so great.
A scene when Nora blew out my ear because it was too loud and she started screaming really, really loud out of nowhere. And Peter had it up all the way. I couldn't hear it for like a day.
A rapping? Points, points.
$2,000 checks that we got.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that was my favorite part for sure because I almost f***ed my pants. Twice.
You can't believe that.
Asking at a time like this with all this?
Probably when one battery died on the camera and I had to run all the way down the hallway to get it. And then by the time I got back, the other battery had died. So I had to run back and get that battery.
I thought the locations were really cool where we went. We went to the Mountsville Penitentiary, which was awesome. I mean, really, really cool.
Play all the little moments with the grips, like Jack dancing behind the scenes or Matt with a Nerf gun shooting at your glasses.
The first day we walked onto the set, every department's reporting in to me, the entire crew is picking up the slack, and it just a well-oiled machine. Every single day, non-stop, making our days, just throughout the whole process. I couldn't be more proud of our amazing crew.